Yeah. We were down, this song was written in a hotel room in Punta Cana and finished up here, mostly because we started sobering up here. And you know, the creative juices started flowing and the poison started leaking out, so. This song is a summation of pretty much everything we did, and here it goes like this.
Yeah.